right now preparing for the race in which he is the favorite. Like the man who won the 100 meters, he is from the Ukraine. In lane two, we're going to have Dieter Fromm of East Germany, another very strong runner. In lane three, Dave Waddle with the golf cap from the United States. Next to him in lane four, Robert Uko of Kenya. All of these men could win the gold medal. Then we have Andy Carter of Great Britain. He also a very strong runner. Franz Josef Kepper, the veteran from West Germany on home ground. And Mike Boyk, the surprise from Kenya. And on the outside, we have Kupchik the Pole. Two laps around. They run in lanes for the first 100 meters, and then they'll break. Boyd is looking strong again at the moment already. On the inside, we have Arzhanov. Arzhanov in the lead as they break, but Boyd on the outside is going for the lead right now. Uko, the other Kenyan, on the inside, and Waddle is way back exactly where he was in the semifinals.
We don't know right now whether he's just trying to stay out of trouble. It'll be a few more 100 yards before we know if Dave is seriously injured or really just lagging back to stay out of trouble. He's not too bad because it was quite a fast pace through that first 200 meters. And as we said, here go the Kenyans charging for the lead, coming up to the bell lap, Boyd and Uku.
Okay, and right with him is Andy Carter of Great Britain, Dieter Fromm of East Germany. Those are the four right now. They're on the bell lap. The split is 52.3.
If Dave could just pull up here and get on the outside of Arzhanov, he would have him boxed in perfectly. Let's hope Dave makes a move down this back stretch.
The Kenyans running like a mirror reflection of each other. In first and second, Fromm is right there with him.
There's Arzhanov from the Soviet Union going up to the lead now.
There goes Arzhanov, the favorite, taking the lead. Dave Waddle is making his bid. He's not in too bad position right now.
I think Dave's in great position on this. At this point, he's in perfect position on the outside. Good striking distance for this last 100, 200 meters.
Stand by for the kick of Dave Waddle. If he's got it, he could make it. But he's got to catch Arzhanov and the Kenyans. And here he comes. This is the bid for a gold medal of Dave Waddle. He's got one Kenyan.
I think he did it.
Dave Waddle won the gold medal. The man who came out of nowhere in the U.S. Olympic trials. The man who then got married, and some people said he should have gotten married. It was going to ruin him. He came up with two bad knees. He couldn't train for weeks. And he has come in and won the gold medal, the first tremendously exciting moment in track for the United States in these Olympic Games. And Dave looked the calmest of all. It's unofficial, but I think he had it.
An amazing race. He, in that last 25 meters, pulled it out and took it from Arzhanov, who would have been the first non-English-speaking man to win the 800 meters.
Well, what can you say about this fellow? He started wearing that golf cap because he had real long hair that used to come down in his eyes, and then he kept it as a superstition. He never changed his expression, Dave.
I think Dave is stunned. I don't think he realizes what he's just done.
It may very well be. From Canton, Ohio, he lives two blocks from the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Recently married, recent graduate of Bowling Green State. Let's take a look at the slow motion just to make sure he did it. Now let's enjoy again a beautiful sight in slow motion, the closing kick of Dave Waddle.
Here Dave starts to reap the rewards for his great tactical race. The Kenyans, who tried to push the pace in the beginning of the race, are starting to pay for it in this home stretch, as Dave, who laid off the pace in the first 200 meters, is just coming alive now. And right here, it doesn't look like he would be able to catch Arzhanov.
Look how much he still has to make up, Marty.
And to get around the two Kenyans, he really used a lot of extra energy in that last straightaway, but this last 25 meters was just championship form.
Dave Waddle, who has found Olympic gold medal form within the last year from heaven knows where. A year ago, he simply didn't have this, did he?
Dave wasn't even ranked in the world last year. He's just meteorite right into the spotlight.
And here's how they finished. Dave Waddle of the United States, the winner. Arzhanov falling to a silver medal in second place. And Mike Boyd of Kenya getting third in a surprise. We'll be back in another minute at the games of the 20th Olympiad in Munich.